reading from the prophet Isaiah. Let the wilderness and the dry land exult. Let the wasteland rejoice and bloom. Let it bring forth flowers like the jonquil. Let it rejoice and sing for joy. The glory of Lebanon is bestowed on it, the splendor of Carmel and Sharon. They shall see the glory of the Lord, the splendor of our God. Strengthen, O weary hands, steady, O trembling knees, and say to all faint hearts, courage, do not be afraid. Look, your God is coming. Vengeance is coming. The retribution of God. He is coming to save you. Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, the ears of the deaf unsealed. Then the lame shall leap like a deer, and the tongues of the dumb sing for joy. For those the Lord has ransomed shall return. They will come to Zion shouting for joy, everlasting joy on their faces. Joy and gladness will go with them, and sorrow and lament be ended. The word of the Lord.